By placing our prototype over the actuated workbench, an array of computer-controlled electromagnets, we can actuate specific areas at precise amplitudes. This allows Supercilious Skin to act as a physical, textural display.